was blurred by my fearful imagination. So I'm stripped of what is present. Disconnected from what is directly underneath my feet. But by mystical intervention, a gentle wind caresses my face. The gurgling voice of a stream whispers to the unknown edge.